Okay, here we have an interesting one. It was a waldzither, but a short scaled waldzither, probably tuned to an open G. So because it's shorter, I've been able to tune it to a mandolin mandola cross. So it's actually tuned C, G, D, A, E. So for all those people who tell me, oh, their hands are too big for a mandolin, because this is a 9-string instrument, it's got a nice wide fingerboard, the scale length is longer, so there's lots more room for your fingers. So there you've got a mandola. And there you've got a mandolin. So it's all up and down the fingerboard. And sustain is pretty good as well. Interesting instrument, several possibilities, and would suit somebody with slightly chunkier fingers. We are flat back, nicely restored, playing well, sounding good, easy to play, loud.